your Android device is not recognized over USB when you want to transfer files between your phone and PC, here are three ways you can fix it. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So, let's dive right in. Method 1. Enable Media Transfer Protocol. The first thing you can do is enable the Media Transfer Protocol on your Android device. By default, your Android phone might be set to charge only when connected to a PC. Disconnect your phone from the PC, go to Settings on your phone and search for Developer Options. If you can't find Developer Options, go to About Phone and tap on the build number 7 times to unlock Developer Options. Now open Developer Options. Once in the Developer Options menu, scroll down and look for USB debugging or USB debugging mode. Enable USB debugging and connect your phone to the PC using the USB cable again. Now look for USB preferences or default USB configurations. Tap on it and select File Transfer or Transfer Files. Reconnect your phone to the PC and the USB options should now appear. Method 2. Faulty USB cable or port. If the USB options still don't appear, a faulty USB cable or USB port could be another reason. Some USB cables don't support file transfer. Try using a different USB cable to connect your phone to the PC. If possible, use the original USB cable that came with your phone or high-quality USB cable. Connect your phone to different USB ports on the PC to rule out any port-related issues. Check for any physical damage or debris in the USB port of your phone or the PC. Clean it gently if needed. After making these changes, reconnect your phone to the PC and check if the USB options are now visible. Method 3. Outdated or incompatible drivers. Another reason for the USB options not appearing could be outdated or incompatible drivers on your PC. To address this, follow these steps. On your PC, press the Windows key plus X on your keyboard and select Device Manager from the menu that appears. In the Device Manager window, look for the Portable Devices or Other Devices category. Expand the category and find your Android device listed. Right-click on your Android device and select Update Driver. Choose Search Automatically for Drivers option. If any updates are found, follow the on-screen instructions to install them. Once the update is complete, disconnect and reconnect your phone to the PC to check if the USB options appear. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Join our Facebook group to get direct help on everything tech. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.